Slavery on the continuous resisting the throwing movement, and it is what we know it will be equal to V0 minus T or Y equals to V0 T minus half T2, and the Y can be H to the half. And and the energy W equals to mv half equals to mgh, and we have a stone, we shoot up stone with the velocity V0 equals to 18 meters per second, and H is 30 meters. What is the velocity in each case? And we know that we use this one. V and Y. Then first we have this one. V1 equals to 18 minus 1.6 divided multiplied by 10 is almost 2 meters at the point. V2 equals to 18 minus 14 equals to 31 meters at the point, and the 3 is 18 minus 52 meters. And then it falls down. So when they don't find out that he, what is that he, then he is zero, which is a non minus GT, then he is a non divided by G, almost 1.8 seconds. After 1.8 seconds, it says 5 dots. Go to 5 dots. Okay. We have another example. Let me see the. We want to know the same example by which velocity the stone smashes on the yard or the floor, and then it is. Use the energy plus mgh equals to mv 2 divided by 2. We use the energy law. Then it is the mass you don't need it. And the V is the V0 2 plus 2 GH squared equals to V. 18 followed by 2, 20 and H 30. And then C equals to kom till är att vi and in X is which is X divided by 3, which is 150 divided by 0, violent is three four and in horizontal direction is zero. And we will know about the velocity and VK. V1 equals to GT, which is 3.83 meters per second, and the V equals to square AX2 plus plus 3.83. The result is going to be the same. We are going to have a leaning car. The shaft is the nose. The nose. And first to the 4.10. What's the one? B squared and y is from B. Then all y. van x.
Divided by 10.
was all in this video. See you in next video, which is central motion or movement. See you.